was born. 10,000 years ago. He was the second man.
Now we are alone.
It's beautiful.
When I look at you, I see darkness. Darkness and light.
You fear the gods.
You must be very brave.
Tell me about the druids.
The druids. You need their blessing.
Where is everyone?
Where is he?
The Roman general came here.
They made a deal.
Veran took him to the underworld.
The druids are the eyes of the gods.
God's voice is the wind. The earthquake.
But you are not the wind.
The voices were clear. You see it very clearly. You must surrender yourself to them. Those words from the gods. They say hope is the daughter of a blind father. Locker believes the druids have done his bidding. But Locker is wrong.
The Romans will come.
Romans are demons.
Sooner or later they will come.
Now we stand held under their unyielding gaze. Below the cold moon, beneath the stars.
Sun will not rise tomorrow.
Follow his footsteps. Only then will you know what it is he seeks.
It's you.
You are the one.
There's one more thing I want you to do. Watch very carefully.
You are Queen Carol.
As one cycle ends, so the next begins.
You want to know what happens next?